Nora girl lives?
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Can't hit anything with this!
She went that way.
I'm with you!
They're giving up.
Are you all right?
I need to be closer to use that. Just stay out of their way for now. That's it. I'm already gone.
Somebody there?
Back to your business.
This will go a lot faster if you just come out.
means more to me than it does to you.
Rost always said, patience. Now.
did they go?
We can't look! I can do this! You couldn't understand what I'm fighting for.
They're scared of me.
Hear me out. I promise, I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound. But like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today, they call corruptors. But there are others. Much bigger. Bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King Avad and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osirom called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
Yeah, that wound needs seeing too. These aren't cheap. Save these for the trail. its errand, then he's in trouble. Just holding it won't scare them off. Need ammo.
I'm glad that's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking?
And one of these?
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. You know, maybe she thought that, damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad, we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. Almost there. All right, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
must be Shadow Carja armor. A Shadow Carja spear. Those bloodstains are not the kind that would pool around a corpse. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. They look like smears. Strange. Not a scratch on it. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out. Never know when I might need these.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
She's coming for us!
No mercy!
Push in!
Thank you.
Let's see how they like this! What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Fall back and circle around. For the Vanguard! Lose your wits,
calm, calm.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
We've got him quaking! Up.
ready to see what a real fighter looks like? Just another day in the Vanguard! Let's show them how we do things in the claim! They called on the Vanguard for this! These bastards want to fight, huh?
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. Those rocks, they're shattered. These look like Vanguard weapons. So much blood. What are those leather straps? Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. This is what brought the machines here. It's sophisticated. Whoever built it knows what they're doing.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Armor straps, cut with a knife, and a rock with blood on it. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
The scrapes. Okay, Aloy, now what?
Must be a Glinthawk, a flying scavenger. Easier when I was a kid. Look at the jaws on that thing. It could snap a sawtooth right in half.
Heard something. Could be a climber up there.
Ready or not.
Help me.
You. Gonna get you.
Long day. And a longer night ahead, most likely.
The boss said he locked another caravan to machinery last week.
Oh! Wonderful!
These damn Oseram are stirring up tensions. I'm keeping my eyes open.
Don't ask me where to go if you're lost. I'm a guard, not the town crier.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Murad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the Savage
interest
could the Sun King have in her?
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims. Especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Carja? What do they have to do with Ursa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the Fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Dervahl knew this, of course, and planned it well.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.
Politics.
Machines or bandits try to get past me, they'll have a fight. Mark my words.
Stirring up tensions. I'm keeping my eyes open.
Move along.
Always stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.
Thank you.
Now here's a face I don't mind seeing.
Better take over my brother's shift today. Sure as the sun's rising, he's off courting that noble girl. Arrested two for disorderly conduct last night. You don't want to know what they were doing.
Watch out for the Oseram merchants. They'll as soon cheat you as look at you.
Got my eye on you, stranger.
We have to trust in the king to appease the sun.
Well met.
Nowhere in the world.
Something's going wrong.
It's a bit frivolous, isn't it?
Captain of the Vanguard? Murdered? Must have been murdered. Some call.
isn't up to their usual standard.